This one doesn't even work.
Vitamins for the soul, the fear for ignorance, the word about hope, the meaning of life. And you really need to spend your time.
I figure this way you guys have to use
this. Thanks, Mom. You're welcome. Use it. Here, okay. Keep it.
That's bubbles.
Keep it.
All
better.
Yeah. I'm not
gonna... You are. I'm making a card and throwing a triangle. Look at my mother.
No, I won't keep it.
Open it.
Open it.
Open
no.
It. Not yet.
You gotta save
you
it.
You have to open a whole bunch of presents.
How about you open another present?
Hand her that big one right there.
Jack, you gonna pass us the presents? Nice video, and Carol looks like she just said.
Sit down, Monica.
Okay, Monica, sit down right there, honey.
Sit right there. Sit down so we get your present.
Okay, this one's for you.
Don't open
yet.
Wait. Just hold it.
Okay, here's another one for you.
Monica?
Here you go.
Give one to Ann. That's for you.
Oh, Zach. Sit down.
Open it.
Open it.
Mike.
Mike, who?
Definitely not you. That Mike's over there. Oh, well, he's maybe.
Yeah, just put the big pile all over here.
Yeah, we'll need that big space for Mike.
Mike? What is that Mike thing?
Mike who? Mike's not here.
I'm not, it's mine. God.
From Angela to Dad, from Angela.
I got a watch.
You got a watch? Cool.
Frosting on an open fire.
Jerk frost nipping at my nose. Oh.
Jack. Here's my present.
Mike, all right, cool. Who the hell's Jerry? Oh, Jerry!
That's Gary.
That's Gary?
Yeah, Gary. John.
With a J?
John and Gary.
No, it's a G.
Never seen Gary with a J before. I'm sorry, Gary.
It's
Jerry.
Angela and Monica.
Oh, bring it to Mom. Give it to Mom. Gretchen says she
can. Gary with a J? It looks like Jerry.
No, it's a G. It's a G. She
said she's got really artistic handwriting.
Don't worry, John. Carol said that.
Oh. She's like going, Gary with a J?
I've never, well, all the...
Don't tell your presents. They're all your presents.
Yeah, these are all my presents.
Now check it out. That says, Gary with a J.
Don't put it up there. That's yours.
Ooh, look at all the presents. Well, you know what? We get to put them all back under the tree now.
Wait till tomorrow morning.
Look at their faces. They look at my brother's problem.
Yeah, Angela, don't. She don't want to open them.
That's not
Monica.
Says to Monica. Oh, it's a little.
Yeah, no. Hang on. That's Angela. Sure.
No, it's not. It's not. It's Monica.
Oh, okay.
It's Monica. Okay.
Okay, go for it, you two.
Rip them open.
So open one.
This is what I just wanted.
What is it?
Mom, you're gonna have to help her. I taped that mask in.
Okay, open it up. See if you can do it. Just rip it open.
She's only two, honey. You should grab them some.
I think
you're
getting it.
Yeah.
Rip it open. Yeah, you can get it.
I'm
going to
get it.
You're going to get it.
Get it.
What's in there? What is it? Yeah, she's not going to know what that one means.
Ooh.
Oh, yeah.
You're opening this in the wrong order.
You'll understand.
You just put that aside. You'll see what that's for later.
Put that aside. Here, why don't you put the wrapping paper in the middle? And put your toys
no,
up.
That's not book. What's yours? What is it? Open it up.
Keep put that aside. Oh. We'll get the rest of them open and we'll show you what.
What is it? It's a little thing.
Flintstones. Cool. Flintstones?
Yeah.
Let's put it in. All right, I want to see that one.
Me too. I want to see that.
Cool. We're going to have to worry. Jared okay. Seen that one, so. I tell you what, I don't think there's a movie out that Jared hasn't seen, except Alien. And that's what we rented last night, and it was a bad tape.
Did they give me your money back?
Oh, you bet. Right on the old credit. No money back. They give you credit.
Okay,
I'll get it.
Here, Jack. What is it?
I should have told him I'd rather have my money back. I'm not very satisfied, but oh well.
Oh,
isn't that cute? Monica, let's see. Show it to Dad. Let's get it while it's still got the ears on.
Monica, show Dad. Show Daddy.
Let's get a picture while we still got the ears on it. All right, Angela. You wanted those, didn't you?
Open it.
Ho, 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 ho. Santa's already stopped by our place. He put in some overtime to get here quicker.
Did you get batteries?
No.
I have some.
Cool, cool. Cause if not, I'll run up and get some. Because I want to get him tonight, because the only thing that's going to be open tomorrow is like 7-Eleven.
What's in there?
Stock market closed at 7.
Yeah.
Turn it over.
Oh. Might be the only place I can get it at 7-Eleven. Well, you got paid today, honey, so that's cool.
It's a wrap and a necklace.
Wow. Oh, it's for your hair.
What do you got there, Angela?
What is that, Angela? What is it? Look at the box.
Open the box.
It's a computer! Angela got her very own computer.
Did ya? Let's see. Let me see the other side.
Look at the front.
See?
What is that?
Wow.
Oh, wow.
Who is that, dude? Should we be looking at who these are from?
Yeah. Nuh-uh,
they're not for me.
I got
her that teddy bear.
I don't know who this is from.
Guess what we get to do New Year's? We get to watch videos. Home videos. Missy. Missy, did you open one?
No, yeah. Had a Bible.
Yeah, yeah.
Not the Bible. A Bible? What are you doing, sitting on it?
Yes,
we saw your face.
Hey, that's a holy Bible, too.
Your big
who got you the Bible?
Yeah.
Mom?
Let's see your outfit.
Did you get a new outfit?
Oh, look at that.
Hold it up so you can see.
Oh, isn't those, isn't that nice?
What's the shirt look like? Oh, and it's got a hair bow. You see the hair bow right there?
Gretchen, what'd you get?
Oh,
nobody passed you any?
Oh, I
got
one, but I won't.
See?
You got one? Oh, cool. Because I didn't get you anything.
You got your
actually, Gretchen, yours is parked out front there and has a little key in it.
Gretchen,
she actually got one. It's out in the damn front yard right there.
What, you got her a red Ferrari?
Yeah, no, silver. It says Chevette, but it's really a Ferrari.
guess I should be keeping track of who gave who what.
Yeah.
Gretchen.
Look at
my mommy. Oh, I see what you're saying. Well, all you do is get on the camera and go, thanks, everybody.
Okay, I'll open it.
What do we got? Cars? Cool. I want to play. I'll get my Earnhardt stuff out. We'll play. All right.
Okay, Miss.
Here, open this. Here, open this one.
Okay.
Okay.
All right, Merry Christmas!
Where's that one from?
It's me.
Open that, Jack.
Well, whoever it was, thank you very much.
Here, open this one. Okay.
That's why I don't know why the big secret on names. I'm sorry, but let's just tell everybody who we got then.
Well, these are from like John. Everybody sends nieces and nephews to go to Christ.
Did they? Oh, that's sweet. Well, not everybody.
Look at that.
Okay, you next, Jack.
You next.
Come on.
Age.
Hurry up. I'm off mine. Hurry up. I'm the last.
This is from my mommy.
Why are you the last? Oh, the oldest. You got that in the speaker, right?
What is it?
Look at her. She's hanging on to 40.
Too. Look at this. It's black, too.
Oh, cool. Let's see. Missy's 16. Carol's 30-something.
Almost 40.
Jack's 20-something, almost 21.
20-something, almost 21. This is from Jack.
Gretchen, she's still like... just like... just barely 30, and then Angela's 2, and Monica's 2, and Angela's 5. And the wrapping paper, what?
Okay.
The wrapping job, you can tell it's Jack, see the wrapping job.
Okay. Hey, no problem, he's a personal trainer, he ain't no damn rapper. If you want to work out, let's go!
If you want to work out, that's all I'm good for.
I have no idea, yet. I haven't got that far.
Hurry up!
Didn't give her much of a workout on opening that present. Oh, she put that shit in duct tape. Ooh, ah.
I like this box. Oh, you can smell that box.
I like this. I want it.
I want a sniz.
Sniff.
Let's play more.
Whoa!
No,
that goes in your computer, yeah.
Oh, somebody's gonna like that.
Okay.
Hey Gretchen, guess what we got today?
What? Okay.
Bags for our car. For your car. Even though it says my name on it. And a new registration for it.
Too.
All right, let's eat.
My boss gives me all that stuff.
I get breath.
You get breath.
You want
your most friend of the family,
isn't he? I know.
I got a card.
I'm sorry, I got $100.
After I told him that.
Actually, $100.66 because she took tax out. So what she does is gives $100 and then adds the tax, takes it out, and then that's what you get what's left. It's really funny. I mean, she does it weird.
Please,
fat hands, fat people hands.
But I can't gripe right. Though. That's not bad for what 6 weeks of work.
Fat hands.
Whoa! Look at the side of that. Let me hold it. I gotta re-back up here.
Thanks, Monica.
Let me know. You're welcome.
You know, next Christmas we're gonna have someone else down here ripping presents.
You hear my voice.
Next year. First of the year.
That looks
mass comfortable. You're going to sandwich mass big, weren't you? You're going to probably
maternity.
Comfortable
office.
Works, though.
My turn!
Okay,
yeah.
Okay, here's baby.
A picture I can tell already.
Here you go.
Is that for mom?
Yep.
You gotta say who it's from.
This is from my mother. It better be a nude woman.
Oh. Oh,
it's me. Tanner.
It's probably negligee.
That's what I stumbled on accidentally. Cool.
Don't light a match.
Read about it. She was a ghost.
Okay, it's her.
She never slept around to get to the top.
I what did you get, Monica?
After she got there,
she picked up. When he fell asleep with John F. Kennedy.
John F. Kennedy.
Robert Kennedy.
Robert Kennedy.
Now, hold it. I only have one camera, so when you speak, you're going to have to pause, so then you say something. What is that? Here, hold it, hold it, hold it. Look, look.
That's Marilyn Monroe.
We're going to zoom here.
Before she was Marilyn Monroe. She's still, what's
hold it, hold it. Focus, focus. There we go. Hold it. No, not bad.
What's in your gift set?
She's giving me orange.
Hello, Norma Jean.
Well, she just let you play with them for a little bit.
Yeah. Okay, this one's, this is from Missy.
This thing's got pretty good zoom on it. I zoomed right in and she looked full size in that picture.
Christmas lights?
Now you gotta open the box. Hopefully it still works. Not that way.
Not that way.
Yeah, everybody.
Look at the size first, Jack.
That's Jack.
It's on the top.
Big Jack.
It doesn't work anymore.
You need to squeeze the belly or something.
How do we get those cars out?
How do we get those cars out?
Yeah, the lights are supposed to light up too.
It doesn't.
Whoa.
I'm taking it back. I spent money on those lights.
Okay.
That's what you get for playing with it all the time.
Yes!
Oh, my God. Let us see that. We gotta zoom.
Put them on.
We gotta zoom in on them. All right.
First pair of Christmas underwear this year.
What is that? A necktie.
Cool.
All right. Model them.
Does he do that every year, Mom, or does he do that
cool.
Every year he gets underwear.
Yeah, but the shit's getting skimpier. One year it was boxers.
Okay,
hey.
This one's from my mom. Jacker. Jack.
She gets his tint so we
can read it on the side. It says,
buy me some peanuts and crackers.
No, read the other one.
Call that kid a cracker jack.
That's it. Call that kid a cracker jack.
If you're really good, they call you cracker jack.
Yeah.
This is what I need to be fast.
Oh, ooh.
Oh, I like that.
Look at that. Yes, we're missing out. She ran out of tape or what?
That's when the night we were looking for tape and Mom had it up in her room. Nobody else had a wrap, you know. Well, I figured that was a little more manly.
Of course.
Marilyn.
Of course.
Oh, hold it. Oh, yeah. Okay, flip.
Yeah, he's even back.
Oh, keep, hold it right there. Oh, nice. Oh, nice.
No, it doesn't open.
No, he's got to zoom in.
You know, even for her age, she looks pretty good.
She's dead now, right?
Yeah.
She's also old. I think she's like 39 or 40, isn't she? She's pretty old.
Okay, let's see what Corey got me here.
Okay, see, I'm emptying the pot. Oh, the pot's empty.
Corey? They did get it here on time.
Yeah, we got it today.
Oh, that's right. They did get it on time.
They probably sent it that way.
Because he called me that Sunday, and he had to work the next day,
oh, no,
so they must have
present. Rushed
it out, or it went that night.
Okay, tennis shoes.
Oh, I know what it is. It's a bomb.
I know what it is.
We just seen Speed today.
Yeah.
Have you seen that movie Speed?
No.
It was good. Yeah. It was good. I rented it. We should go rent it. It's a good movie. I mean, it's like about out of a scale.
Look at the
Yes! Yeah,
I said you'd like that. SDSU. I knew you'd like that.
You bet I can't.
I had something to do with that because I said, yeah, that sounds pretty good, but I'm not sure.
Cool.
You did good, John. I wasn't sure either. Well, he asked me, and I'm going, well, I don't know. I'd like it.
Okay, this is for Mom, and it's a sweatshirt.
That's pretty color green.
Ooh, look at the sweater Jack got.
Oh, geez, like everyone has to, he has to advertise he's a wolf, huh?
Okay.
One more. This is for Misty.
That's the grenade launcher.
He's going to kill me with this one. He's
probably
going to throw it at me.
Poor food.
Yeah.
Oh!
Another
can. No, I'm open
to if you don't like it, Jack, there's other people that do. Well, you need a safe.
Thanks, everybody.
Next year, we'll get you a safe. Have everything ripped off. Badger.
This is from Joan.
Ooh, Joan got your name, huh? We only got one name in there, right?
It's a box.
1-800 number on the side.
Cool. What did you ask for, honey? Underwear? Like you really need them.
Well, this is the best
paper.
You need a knife?
Yeah.
Let me get my knife.
I got a box knife.
Let me get my knife.
Just grab that fork right there.
You start stabbing away.
Open that.
Okay,
I'll
open
it. Oh, don't open the bubble. No,
I can't open it. It's too hard. Yeah.
Right. You save that for the summer.
I got a box knife on the
table. Yeah, then you play with us.
Open it. Yeah.
Okay.
You
can play with us. Excuse me, camera. Big butt and everything.
No, we can't open it yet. Where's your cars? Did you get a yellow car?
Where's your animals?
Did you get a yellow car?
Well, Gretchen, you're just going to have to settle for a night.
Oh, she got it. All right, pal.
Oh. All right. You're in the raggedy.
Matching wash car.
You don't get to use it.
All you have to do is complain about something long enough you get to use it. That's the man's role in this world. You complain long enough, you get what you want. That's nice. Thanks, John.
You don't get to wear it.
It's just like pink.
Thank you,
more
John.
Towels.
More towels.
It's good. They match your bathroom.
Yeah.
I like to put pink in there. Hey, Mike.
As soon as we get some towel racks.
Do you have to get those up yet?
Yeah, okay.
Stand for the camera.
Damn, landlord's got to have their money
first. Stand for the camera.
Mike.
Who's it from?
Angela.
To
I can't tell if I'm in this or not. I'd probably just get my big fat belly in there. What'd you get me, Angie? What'd you get me?
No.
That's for breakfast. Oh, I bet you I know what it is.
I didn't run. Just...
Oh, my eight ball. I did. You know, I see the receipt and I'm going, hey, they sent this. All right, cool. Check this out. Now, this is the best gift of all. Pop that baby open. Look at that lighter. Isn't that cool? Look at this. Eight ball lighter. Thanks, girls. Another one of my collector's items. I won't use it. Let me see it. Don't break it, Jack.
Oh, it's tape.
Jack's
oh, that's
like,
why.
It will open.
Don't tape it.
Just
leave it closed.
Why? I don't
want to
play with it.
I got a Zippo you can
save
open.
Them forever.
I just collect them.
What if it doesn't work?
Yeah, well, but see, because see, Carol's got one thing right. If the,
there's your animal.
If the state gets rid of smoking
here,
and all that
this.
Stuff, all this camel butt stuff's going to go through the ceiling.
Monica, that's yours. Open that.
Cool. It's a nice little tin with it.
Here you go.
That, open that.
I didn't think the tin was so small.
Open your other
hand. It looked like it was that big in that.
Okay, open your other present.
My other present.
Quit jacking your jaws.
Yeah.
Hey.
This is
live movies.
So
you
we can talk. So we can sign up for computer.
All right, Gary, what'd you get me? I got it right.
Gary
didn't
with
I?
A G.
With a J. Look, that's
we get it for you.
That's a G. She has
let me see.
G's.
Is that a G or a J?
It's a big G that looks like a little G.
Nice mic here, y'all. It works.
What is that?
It's a knife.
Cool.
It's a knife from this.
We're supposed to cut something?
Here, I'll put it in my box.
Good, they're not seeing my face. Give me a, my present. Thank you.
So, mommy, what's in your hair?
What do you got? Turn around. Careful.
I'm going to
cut whatever you got.
So, we don't
have to
get to our head.
Cut whatever I got. Oh, jeez.
Oh, that doesn't matter
about
that.
No, I'm talking about the present.
I know she don't care about that. I got a tube sock.
All right. Mom wants some of your pants.
All right.
Alright.
I got tube socks.
Yes!
Cool!
Can we borrow some?
I know.
That's cool.
Cool!
Wow. You don't have to wash socks for a while, Mike. That's cool.
At least it lasts about a month.
No.
2 months, maybe.
Alright.
And.
Work shirts.
Work shirts. Alright. We're gonna unload the socks. Sorry, I was really, I care for them. Cool.
You're gonna have to lose some weight, put that on the light.
Extra, extra large. What are you saying here?
Ooh, yeah.
Cool. And it's got pockets. I think I wrote a shirt with pockets on it.
I think I will. Oh, you have to wait.
All right.
Ooh, that's a nice
green.
Color.
I like that color.
It's like my work shirt color.
Whoa! You want
to
see the real thing, though, don't you? You guys are just going to have to wait someday.
Wait till tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
Cool. Thanks, Gary.
Okay.
Okay.
With a J.
G.
I know. It just looked like a J. I thought it said Jerry. I thought maybe she got a new... Oh, Carol. I thought I was the last one. Oh, age before beauty. Then you should have been before me.
You said that wrong.
Who's this?
I know.
Jack Daniels, ooh, my favorite. You little shit.
That was all I had at the house.
Here's what kind of house he lives in.
Non-alcoholic Jack Daniels.
Sniffer!
All right, you got shot glasses too.
What's in them? Here, let's put these on. Perfect.
I am good.
Oh,
are they comfortable?
Pretty, yeah.
I got a pair that'll fit my
perfect.
Feet and put them on to see how they
fit. Here's the mail.
I know, honey.
So awesome.
I'm glad that you're here.
Who's that from?
This is from Lori. I had Lori's name. Who's this? What's in here? No, not toys. What's in there?
It's a negligee. Shay the neg.
Oh, cool. Look at it.
This is
pretty.
Is it big enough for me? Looks pretty broad shouldered. I might get to wear that.
Well, if she shrinks it, I get it.
Nice.
And if Greg
oh, I got to fight with Dave. Maybe more, I got to fight with Dave.
I know, Dave, because
Dave's
short.
Stop dating short man.
Have you heard that song, I don't want no short man.
No!
Isn't that cute? Extra belly button.
Where
some.
I have it recorded. I'll let you listen.
I'll bring it to me. I want to play it for
you
Dave.
You have to listen.
I have to play it for Dave.
Listen to 93.3.
Because he has such a complex about that.
Yeah, he does. That's all I
recorder after.
Yeah. I never buy nice clothes for myself.
Go give that to Jack. Throw it behind it.
Oh, what's that? Pictures?
Picture of the baby.
I knew it, just because they sold the aspens and couldn't spell it. Tell Lori. Tell Lori.
No, no, Monica, don't throw it.
Yeah, all mouth and fat.
That you're recording, aren't you?
You betcha. I can say that. Because I'm 1,500 miles away.
Got a pen.
And only anyone could see the videos, the ones I want to.
That's right.
I know when to pause, when to start.
Oh, this can be set up.
No, I'm sorry. She's so cute.
I think it's like.
Oh, that's nice.
Monica, look. Look what you got. Where's your animals?
Look at this.
You can put your animals on here to play.
Hey, this is cool, Gretchen. I needed a new pin. My thingy broke off today.
Your thingy broke off?
You know, the thingy.
So why do you need a pin?
The clip to hold your...
Look at that.
You're in the jungle.
That's
the thing to place your thingy?
Well, the pin my grandma gave me kind of went. This is the same kind, too. This thing better work better, though.
It does.
Oh, this is stiff. See, the one I got, you twist it out, and you start writing it, it'll twist back in. By your writing, pin. I don't know what.
Okay, now
it's a
pie. Yeah, I got a letter from Charmaine.
Is it the same as yours?
Yeah.
That's a cute picture, though. Look at that. Better get in the light. We need more light.
Oh, I know. I had to turn it down.
Wow.
The camera's going to go freak me out.
Now look right at Jack and say, duh. Those
duh?
Like
duh, yeah, right. I don't want to.
That's a cute picture, Missy.
That is a cool picture. I can't believe I found out.
Yeah.
I wasn't going to get it, and I thought, oh, the hell, but I got to get it. If they would have had Robert Smith, I'd have gotten him, too.
There's Missy.
Give him a few. Wait till he dies.
And Corey.
It's some scandal.
The guy really wasn't a fan.
It's some scandal. President Clinton.
Yeah, really.
What are you laughing at, sucker?
What are you doing?
I'm having fun. I'm enjoying myself.
Gretchen, don't forget that. That's your
Oh, wait, look. We got nutritional facts in here.
Uh-oh. Zoom in.
All right.
Well, here.
Missy got me this. Okay, Gretchen, then.
Nutritional facts. Do not eat what you let go.
It says 12 grams of fat. You have to eat 8 pieces, though. Hershey's milk chocolate kisses.
Oh, yeah, show that on the camera.
The zoo certificate. Hey, Gretchen, you're standing up. Hold it.
Everybody.
You're taller than I thought.
Zoom pass. This is from Carol to
the girl. Thank you, Carol.
To everybody.
You're so sweet.
Hey, and right now they have the Alaska.
Can you get it?
They have an Alaska thing.
Yeah, I got it, honey. We're catching Carol in here too, you know.
Okay. I want to stand there and hold it all night.
Oh, I love
it. Hey, there's a piece of fuzz in here. Cool, Chris. I got a new pin. I need it.
Yeah. I do. I get some.
Thanks for the 8-ball lighter. Have you seen all my lighters yet? Oh, well, let me pull them out. I'll pull them out. They're right. They're real handy too.
Yeah, let's get going.
You don't want to play with your computer, do you, Angela?
No, I do.
Yes, I do.
I do.
Yes, I do.
But we have to open it first.
Pull out the battery.
That one side says, if you're good, we call you Cracker Jack. More junk food.
Yeah.
That'd be good. Don't try and do the underwear.
Cool, cool.
I don't know if I got the right size. Just block that. Right
there, look down there. Yeah, you don't think I don't collect them?
Top of the box.
Oh, bummer. We're gonna.
Yeah, I thought they were
fully charged, but I kind of They did? Yeah. You want to run to get the, what are those,
double A? Yeah.
She's playing a song, but it won't actually do
anything. Wait, I want
that. I want some candy. Okay. Show them in?
No.
Open it.
I'm sick, I may as well just
completely. Guess what, I just found two of my rechargeable batteries.
Double A? Come here.
I don't know, I got too many things.
You
gotta get the batteries in, Angela. Don't cry.
Oh, hold on. We're gonna try to get batteries going on this here. Oh, geez, didn't give me the damn cord.
I don't have a
cord.
Do you want a mint, Gretchen? Mike, do you want a mint?
I don't know how charged they are, though. It's been a while.
Oh, that's cool.
Oh, that thing was beeping.
What did it say?
Where? Card?
Push it in.
Boy, it's real faint, though.
They're probably so far.
What does it say? Two. It says two. What am I supposed to do?
Push two.
No.
What am I supposed to do?
Look at the card. Read the card.
The card don't tell me anything.
Read
it says E-L-K-Z, kangaroo.
You have to open up the book.
Here.
Well, which one you want there? And then it shows these little rocket men running across there. They're still not very strong. I need to charge, get some charge batteries. The other remote might be. There's one of my Earnhardt knives there, Jack. This is the 7-time Winston Cup champion. Yeah, but the way you have to see the 6-time.
Well, this one can't be open with them on either.
I was really disappointed. That was a 7-time. At least I got the low number, 564. The 6-time one. On the 6-time one.
I'm sure off the quarter one.
Now check the 6-time one out. Now open that blade up. That was last year. It's got all the years that he won on there and shit. I thought the 7-time one, look at that. I mean, look how bland that is. Look how plain that knife is.
Yeah.
Same knife, but.
Yeah, but you get a high number on this one.
Yeah, 4,005. You know. Yeah. Hey, they're collector's items. That's all I can say.
Now I can put anything I want in this purse.
Yeah, you can.
Oh, I should show you the new catalog. Let me show you the new catalog.
Really? So I'm sure I'm gonna have to fight it someday.
What kind of boxes do you need?
Little.
I thought I was the most important thing. No, I'm the boy. Girl's picking on me.
You've been lied to your whole life,
man. You sure? I love it.
Yeah,
look at how pretty
it is. Yeah, covers her no butt up. Wow! Hey, focus. Zoom. Come on, penthouse.
Where's that? Looks like a little top for this.
I might have thrown it away.
If Tanya Harding can get on Playboy, hey.
I like Tanya Harding.
Let's not knock her. I'd knock her because you didn't see that Playboy issue, did you? Every woman I've ever seen in my life looks better than her.
I mean, I'm serious. She doesn't have, like, body fat like other women. That's why she doesn't have any curves.
Body fat?
Like, ripples.
She don't have a... She has what they call sag.
She's well and well.
Sag and... I mean,
those weren't professionally done movies, for God's sake, her husband did them.
Well, if you got a touch up, then it's still cut to the work.
God.
Her husband couldn't have done it.
They set him up, they're done, their honeymoon.
Somebody else, because they were both in the video or in the pictures.
He's such a low life.
Yeah, I knew that. My God, what are you doing? Hey, sunshine. Monica! Monica!
Oh, nice big color. I love that color.
Yeah,
I was always going to do that bathroom in pink and green. Go with that real lime green and then do it accent with pink. What else can you do with that thing? It's like 50 style.
Right. I like that picture of her. It shows a little stomach bowl.
I know you're not going to say that on me. Okay, you guys, all of you get together so I can get your picture for Christmas. Get your mom and dad.
I don't know if you'd like it, but I thought Marilyn Monroe, Calendar, he likes it. Remember, she didn't sleep her way to the top. She slept there after she got there.
I didn't say she never slept there. Anybody said she didn't sleep there.
They made them.
What are you doing that last time? Okay, you guys, am I going to take a picture? We're going to go wrap presents for work.
You do.
Go play. Go watch me. Go play. Go play. Huh? Go play. bring me that. That's the one I was missing.
It's a magazine.
It's for your castle.
Monica, I can't push it up. Okay.
Monica, don't. Angie, back it up. Monica, don't. Monica, no. You want it off?
Monica, take your towel and wipe off the dresser. Can you? Monica. Take that paper towel. Open it up. Now go wipe off that little dresser.
Dresser?
Yeah. Okay, stop following me.
All listen to you.
I am.
They're big helpers, huh?
They're going to what?
All the toys go in here. You guys put the toys in while I make the bed. Would you quit that, Michael? I bet you were turning on me on that damn camera roll. Then the girl stopped working. Girl!
Guess how I find?
I guess the man. Whoa, come on, man.
Who's your favorite daddy?
You.
Yeah.
Here's your cappuccino, daddy.
I don't want a cup of tea.
What about your dessert?
Today's breakthrough is tomorrow's
news.
A special series on First News at 5 on Dakota's own KSFY television.
Kim believes she wants to leave him.
Next time on Cheers.
Kim had an affair. Had no idea.
The doc just got the bad news.
Yes, Fraser, I'm off to live in the eco farm.
You say you must be dealing with rejection.
Hold your shoe on. There's no sense going to a race okay, without a crew. And I have to think that the proper selection of the crew chief and crew are making more important than the proper selection of parts because they're the ones that want to win the championship. Andy, go get your shoes on.
$100,000 on the low side, up to $250,000.
I don't know.
Some
teams
have two crew chiefs. Next is a chief mechanic. He's responsible for passing along the information to the crew chief, to making sure all the work has been done properly.
Not yet. Andy don't have her shoes on. Mommy don't have her shoes on. I'm not ready to go. We'll eat up another $150,000.
Or a dance or something.
Oh, you damn so sensitive. When I get a fight, I want to stomp them like it too.
How come you like fights, Derek?
He likes to show off his muscles.
Hey, I'm gonna show him off on you, little buddy. You getting mouthy.
What are you guys?
Casper.
Casper what?
The Power Ranger. I'm Casper.
What are you going to do today?
Okay, you got trick or treat.
Know what you're going to do, Angie?
Hey, I got a big picture of your nostril.
Come here, Angie.
I'm gonna touch a toy. Two toys.
What's too tight?
This one. This one.
Looks like you put on some weight. What are you doing?
I'm just eating candy.
Yeah, I know. I told you not to eat any candy. You're going to spoil your dinner.
Thank you.
hands, he's lost, man. It was a good job, Angela.